Okay, we got 8 of you on. I think it's about that time to get started. Let's find our way into child's pose. My name is Brittany. I will be your guide for the next hour. The playlist that I am using is called Bent. So I'm going to start from the very beginning. Spotify playlist. It is called Bend on my Spotify account. And we'll start from the Shiva Shavasana song. So the second song, the first one's kind of what I use to collect everyone together. So we'll start in child's pose. Knees out wide, big toes together to touch. Draw your hips towards your heels and extend both hands to the right and left corner of your mat. A little wider, the shoulder width distance apart. Rest your forehead to the ground. Take a few slow, deep breaths in and out of your nose. Full breaths in that fill up the belly, the chest, the lungs, the arms. And full exhales, feeling the deep, whole breath guide slowly into your hips. Take a few more slow deep breaths at your own pace. Let it be rhythmic. Let it be supportive to your day. Walk your hands up and over to the top right corner of your mat. You're creating a nice T shape in your body. You're letting your forehead continue to rest to the floor. Both hands walk up and over to the top left corner. Inhale, walk your hands all the way up towards your knees. Slide your knees to face forward so that you're more at hips with distance. And continue to sit on your heels. If you need a little more space, you can rise up to your toes and take that variation as well. Close your eyes and let your hands rest from your thighs, but nice and tall. Take a few deep breaths. Set a personal intention in this moment. As you breathe in, you're going to open your chest, finding a seated variation of cat-cow. And as you breathe out, roll the shoulders forward, bring the chin down to your chest, gaze to your belly button, breathing out. Inhales, we're going to open and lift. And exhales, you're going to lean back, chin to chest, tuck and rolling. Take a few cycles back. Finding center, lift your shoulders up towards your ears and soften the shoulders down the back. One more like that, this time taking the shoulders up and forward, and then back down. One more breath in. One more breath out. Right hand finds the ground. Left hand sweeps up and over towards your right shoulder. Lift your hips high. You can bring your right hand, if you want, to the right calf. In a Ustrasana position. And take your hips back down, switching sides. Left hand finds the left side of your body. Right fingers stretch up and over to the left. Option to stay or lift those hips high, keeping the fingertips down to the side or to the left calf. And then you're going to move back and forth. The inhales to lift. Exhales to sit. Tabletop as you exhale, hands walk forward, toes tuck. Inhale, lift your heart forward. Exhale, downward facing dog. Drawing your heels close towards the floor. Begin to lift your hips up high, press into the index and your thumb. Inhale, lift your hands towards your shins. Find a flat spine, Ardha Uttanasana. And bend your knees, fold Uttanasana. Sweep your arms, widen up, press down into your feet. Open your arms wide into a cactus shape, breathing in. And press down into your feet, look up towards the sky, breathe it out. Inhale, lift the chest higher. And exhale, lean just a little bit further back. Guide your hands slowly to your heart as you find bow forward, bend your knees, place your hands to the ground. Right foot steps back, breathe it in. And follow it by your left foot, breathe it out. Shift 2 inches forward over your wrists, breathing in. And lower halfway to the ground, chaturanga, breathe it out. Tops of feet turn flat, inhale, straight arms, upward facing dog. Roll over your toes, downward dog, hips high. Full breath in. forward, exhaling. Halfway to lift, inhaling. Fold forward, exhaling. Inhaling up to standing. Exhaling, hands to heart. Arms sweep high to the sky, breathing in. Hands to the ground, chaturanga, breathe it out. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Lift your right leg up to the sky, long breath in. And hold your right knee forward to your nose, breathe it out. That means the shoulders shift with you over your wrists. Inhale, lift, extend right leg high. Hold your right knee wide to your right elbow. Inhale, lift, extend. Right knee taps your left elbow. Inhale, up and back. Right foot steps forward between your hands. Up to a crescent lunge. Lift your hands high. Bring the fingertips with you. Sit low into your front right knee. Hips point forward, breathe it in. Sit a little bit lower, breathe it out. Inhale, fold over your front right thigh, bring the hands behind your hips. Exhale, clasp your hands, open your chest and your shoulders. Three breaths in, three breaths out. Warrior two. T-shape in the arms, lift your torso, the head over heart, the heart over your hips, stretching the hands out wide. Emphasizing the breath today. Inhale, curl your hands, frame your front foot. Lift your back heel as you exhale. Three-legged plank, slide that right foot back, breathe it in. And as you exhale, bend your right knee, lift your heel up, breathe it out. Inhale, knee to nose. Exhale, three-legged dog. Three-legged plank or lower your foot. Lower chaturanga. Exhale. And downward dog, breathing out, we knee together. Remind yourself that all vinyasas are optional. One more breath. Lift and rise your left leg to the sky. Hold it forward to your nose. Inhale, lift, extend. Left knee wide to your left elbow. Inhale, up and back. Tap your right elbow, twist. Inhale, lift, extend. Step your left foot forward between your hands. Rise up, crescent lunge. Sit low, exhale. two more breaths. Lean forward, bring the hands behind you, and release your fingers. Open your chest. Stay low and take your left hand to the outside of your left foot. Open the arms if you'd like to, especially if you do it on the first side. Warrior's arms, lift your shoulders up to your ears, breathe it in, and let the shoulders soften and breathe it out. Two. on moving. Turn off the heat here in my house. Holding here, navel lifts up and into the side. When you're ready, left knee foot lifts forward, reaching the hands up high. Wrap your knees slowly, eagle pose, left knee over right knee. Left elbow crosses over right elbow, find your hands to touch. Eagle pose, knees are wrapped, elbows high. Hold and squeeze the knees. Inhale, fill it up. Exhale it out. Left leg high in the sky, guys. Breathe it in. Step your left foot forward. Long breath out. Up with the hands, press and lunge. Warrior two, open. Second side of your sequence. Take the reach as far forward as you can. Left elbow to left knee. Extended side ankle. Second side, feeling so much better. Warrior two, come up with your arms. Crescent lunge to warrior three, hands high. Spring off your back foot, lean forward with your heart. Option of pulls up and down if you need it for your legs today. Inhale, right knee lifts forward, wrap to your eagle legs, guys. Right knee over left knee, squeeze and wrap. Arms the same way, right over left. Find your hands to touch and connect. Sitting low. Tree pose, right foot finds the inside of your left leg. Unravel the arms, cactus the elbows if you'd like. Inhale, right knee lifts forward. Press hold for five, for four, for three, last two, and standing splits, hands to the floor. Right leg up, 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 fold towards your left. Bringing either one or both hands to that left leg. Fingertips in front of your left toes and roll open your right hip, arch and drops down. Half moon, right leg is in line with your hip all the way down to your heel. Arms are open wide. Step slowly back, warrior two, inhale. Front left leg straightens. Exhale, this is going to feel really good. Triangle pose. Hips back, reach forward. And lower your left hand down. Slide your right fingertips up and stack the shoulders. Inhales and exhales. Lower your right hand towards the floor. Shorten your stance to your pyramid, but lift your left toes up. If you feel that reaching the hands forward lift your hips once again. Coming your hands forward to the front of your mat. Step two, downward facing dog. Roll forward, high plank pose. Pause here. Chaturanga, but don't go into upward facing dog. Lower down. Up to breathe in. Down to breathe out. Yogi push-ups.
Feet forward to the very front of your mat. Shake out the wrists.
take out the legs. Okay. We are Vajrasana. What's going on? Sun Salutation B, Surya Namaskara B. We got this. So adding in that warrior one to most of the poses we've already gone through. Sweep the floor, lift the hands up high, chair pose, inhale. Let's do this, guys. Hands to the ground, chaturanga, exhale, hop or step back. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, roll over the toes, downward facing dog. Right leg high to the sky, breathe it in. Right foot steps forward, breathe it out. Warrior one, back foot at 45 degrees, hands high, hips stay forward. Chaturanga Tadasana, hands to the floor. Lower. Inhale, upward dog. And exhale, downward dog. Left foot high, breathe it in. We're gonna do two of these. Step forward, breathe it out. Hands up, warrior one. Chaturanga, palms down. Upward dog, breathe it in. And downward dog, breathe it out. Rise to those toes, long breath. Hop or float, feet forward, fold. Halfway lift. Fold forward. Chair as you return. Standing up, Asanas. One more, inhale, arms high. Exhale, fold. Halfway to lift. Palms to the ground, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg up. Virabhadrasana, right foot forward, hands high. Inhale, hands down. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Breathe it out. Left leg up, breathe it in. Almost, guys, done. Left foot forward, warrior one. Exhale. Hands down. Chaturanga. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Almost there. Let's finish it out. Tip the toes. Keep step forward. Ardha Uttanasana. Flat to the back. Uttanasana, hold it down. Utkatasana, chair, sweep it out. Hands to heart to rise. Samasthiti. Breathe it in. Breathe it out. Calm down the breath.
Long edge side of the mat. So I'm pivoting to the left. I'm going to pivot that
toes here. I'm resting on my left knee. I'm rolling my chest up. Stack and reach your right hand to the sky. As you press down through the shoelace side of your left foot, let that lift and rise up, right leg up. We're gonna get twisted and turned here, just for fun. Option to stay, or tap and touch your elbow to your knee and extend back out. Inhale, pull it in. Exhale, extend it out. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now turn and pivot the same direction. Down. Now we're facing the back of our mats. Shift forward and back, right foot is flat. Inhale through the nose. Exhale, find your three-legged dog. Your right foot should be on the floor in this tabletop, and this left foot is going to come high to the sky. You know, you guys can handle the complication virtually. Left foot steps forward. Lower to your lap, right knee. Inhale, twist left hand lifts up. And exhale, bend your right knee, reach for the foot.
Thank you.
Vinyasa staff pose, swivel to one hip, bring the legs all the way to the very front. With both legs stretched forward, reach your hands up high, and then cactus the elbows, lift the chest up, and lower both hands beside your hips. Press down into your palms, press away from the floor, and you're just focusing on the posture of your back. In and out. Take your time and walk your hands towards your feet or your toes and fold.
Slowly lift and rise. Exhale, both feet flat.